My masterpiece. My Pro U. The project that I'm so proud of. Food Evolution. Where we start talking, start sharing, and start connecting. It doesn't matter what you believe in or what language you speak. The one common language we have is food, and all the amazing stories that came with it. On Food Evolution, I want to share these stories with you. My first concept was a cooking book, where I tell the stories and share the recipes that belong to these stories. It didn't feel quite right and it was missing something. So I did some more research. I asked the people questions. Do you rather find recipes in a cooking book or on the internet? Do you rather learn a recipe by video or read a blog? And what style do you like the most? With this information, I came to my final concept. A blog where you can find the story about my grandpa and the way he lived. And with these stories, you can find recipes with videos and pictures. So first, I had to gather stories. I talked with my grandpa, who was born in Indonesia. From those stories and the existing recipes from my grandmother, I wrote the recipes for the blog. On the blog, there is also a printable PDF of the recipe. From my research, I discovered that some people do like to see videos of how to make a recipe. So I did include that too. For the cooking videos, I bought the right supplies and made a little studio. With these videos, it is clear how to make the dish, but also it can be used for a campaign on social media. On the blog, you can also find a little trailer of what Food Evolution is and what I want to communicate with this project. First, I learned how to shoot a video before I started filming. The video is a tool to communicate what I want to share with my audience. On Food Evolution, I want to tell you a story of my grandpa. An Indonesian man who came to the Netherlands. He tells his story, the way he lived and the way he got his food. When I finished all the individual products, it was time to make the blog. I made the design clean and also easy to read. I made sure that when you are on the homepage, it's clear to see what Food Evolution is and what I wanted to communicate. And of course, not everyone is very active on the internet. So for those people, I made a little postcard with a phrase. The phrases are based on the stories that belong to the recipes that my grandpa told. People can send these cards to friends and family to start a conversation and eventually start cooking together and sharing stories. So how about you? Do you share enough stories? Do you have a special person you would like to see again? Tell your story and take that first step. And don't forget, we all have our own beliefs and our own ways of living, but we share a lot. So food is the one language we all understand. So discover what I discovered, and is that food and stories unite us all.